often thought what fun it would be to zip down my fly and water a tree, or guide my cock with an artist's hand and gracefully write my name in the sand. There's a bar of the ritziest kind where I'd rub it against the strangers behind, unless that would cause the same kind of fuss as it did with the chick on the 5 o'clock bus.
Wild imagination, wild imagination, Venus in bed. What a new sensation, what a new sensation, Venus in bed.
In the county jail, or worse, if I hid in a high school dorm that my nervous stool would refuse to perform. I wonder if it's really worthwhile to have a contraption hamper my style. I think that a woman has more to win by not taking it out than by letting it in.